Hello guys, after we did homemade whiskey, today we make the Irish cream whiskey using the whiskey that I have already done. But if you buy the normal whiskey that you find in the shop, the final alcohol content will be the same of the Baileys, 17% of alcohol in your liquor. If not, you need to calculate it. How you can do it? The l'uomo di casa make a video that teach you how to calculate the alcohol in your liquor, and also he have a website. In his website he put a kind of a calculator that when you put the ingredient inside he will calculate for you the alcohol content of your liquor. Okay, coming back to the recipe. For this recipe we need 300 ml of whiskey, 300 ml of whipping cream or heavy cream, different country with different names, 150 g of sugar, 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder and 1 tablespoon of coffee. Now we put the sugar, the cream and the coffee in the pot. We melt the sugar. When the sugar is melt, we off the fire and we should wait that the cream, our syrup, we can say, become cold. After we add the whiskey, we mix very well and our Irish cream whiskey will be ready. Our Irish cream whiskey is ready. If you want to make some gift, like was my intention, it's better if you double the quantity. I thought that this bottle was 1/2 liter, but probably is 700 ml. So maybe after I will fill this small bottle and make some gift for my friends. How we can drink this? Like me, now that I am in winter time, I will drink at room temperature. In the summer, you can put in the refrigerator and drink very cold, or put a spoon on ice ball cream, or a teaspoon in the coffee, and everything will be spectacular. Let's test it. Spectacular. My goal was also to show you the sunset, but the sun was faster than me. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like it, to watch all the other videos. For any question, any advice, always down in the comments. Bye bye. Very, very, very spectacular.